Brisbane is lying, but has built up a perfect alibi. I wonder why.
Because he killed Myrtle Stanfield.
Maybe. But why? What was his motive?
That's what we've got to find out.